Alright, I said I was going to try to play each and every one of the levels, so even though I'm not really a huge fan of this next level, I'll go ahead and do it anyway. It's a lot easier with a frog suit anyway. There are a lot of electric jellyfish that are kind of tough to avoid. That's a big boss bass, but he's not worried about eating people now. He's just moving back and forth, barfing out his children, because that's how bass give birth. They vomit them out violently. Hey, a secret. Oh man, it's a big question mark. This is going to be something good. 1, 2, 3. 3 extra lives. Ha, ha, ha. There are a few rooms like this scattered throughout the game. Some of them have some pretty nice stuff. Multiple extra lives, or I think there are a couple that have a tanuki suit. Hopefully I'll remember where those are. I like tanuki suits. They're not the most useful things in the world, but the novelty is pretty cool. And I'm a frog, which means no star for me. Oh! Well, that was fortunate. Okay. Do we wanna fight the Hammer Brother as a frog or not? I guess I could. Well, no, I don't have an invincibility star. Eh, screw it. If I lose my suit, I lose it. There are worse things in life. And I get an invincibility star, of course. And I can't go to that mushroom house yet until I play another level, so let's go ahead and do that. The next few levels are all oh no. Well, I was going to say the next few levels were land-oriented, but this one appears to be sky-oriented. I didn't mean to do that, by the way. It might have looked intentional, but I just made that big of a freaking mistake. And another frog suit. Kalu Kale. Alright, well, I'll go back to level 6 in a minute. For now, let us break the rock, steal a boat, and go forth to the wondrous bounty before us. And we have to listen to this spiel about 100 times. I'm glad he lets you interrupt him on the spade levels. God, why is he so huge in this one? In the mushroom house, he's like a little tiny spray, but in this one, Jesus Christ. Aww. Well, let's see if I can get a mushroom. Come on. Alright. That's 2 up. That's better than nothing. And I have 42 lives. I don't need to tell you how special this number is to me. 42 is a number of mystical proportions. I think I have one more at the freaking spade game than I ever have before. Oh, spoke too soon. It's a pretty cool looking flower though. I should get bonus points for creativity. And this mushroom house is all the way up here, but I don't think there's anything special in here. I don't know, maybe there is. Nope, just another 3 flowers in a row. That's life. Unfortunately, there aren't any docks or anything over here, so you can't just skip straight to the castle. You have to go through and play the worlds. Alright, let's try World 6 again. This time we have a little bit more maneuverability. Let's just face it, the sky is not where frogs were meant to be. Aw man, I wanted that. Nope. Just a thing. Coins, blah. Whoa, why is that blah green? Major glitch. Well, the tail will make things a little bit easier here. I'm not sure if getting all the coins on this one unlocks something or not. I don't know if it's just those two levels or... Oops. Missed my one up. Oh well. I think getting all the coins in this level would be pretty impossible. Well, not impossible, but it'd be more trouble than it's worth. Especially if it counts the PAL coins. Alright, get a little bit of speed. Dun 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 dun! Man, I'm good at that. Of course, one of those was pure luck, but oh well. And we could skip straight to world 8, to level 8 if we wanted to, but then I wouldn't get to play level 7 in the castle. And that would be against my ethos. This is an enemy you don't really see much in the Mario series. Just a little green dude who walks around, occasionally belching up a huge spike ball at you. In fact, I can't remember offhand if I've ever seen him in another Mario game. I want to say he was in one of the Yoshi's Island games, but I'm not too sure. I like how Mario looks when you're climbing up the thing. He has those pointy raccoon ears that are just sticking out. It's cute. I don't know. A PAL. What's this for? My guess would be that it's for... gathering and collecting coins. And finding the hidden one-up. And you just freaking made me lose my tail. Whoa. That was special. Oh, I'll never be able to recreate that. I kind of bounced multiple times accidentally. That was awesome. I'm a freaking genius. That was cool. That was a cool way to kill him. She blinded me with violence. That's right. She violently poked my eyes out. In a very violent fashion. And of course the castle in the underwater world is also going to be underwater. This one has some weird enemies. It has like... I don't know how to describe it. I guess we'll just see when I get there, huh? Maybe I should shut my big mouth. These things. What the hell? It's like a big blob of ghost matter. It's like a ghostly log. Oops. It's log, it's big, it's heavy, it's wood. It's log, it's better than bad, it's good. Everyone wants a log. I want a log. A logarithm. And do I have time for one more? I'm going to say yes. Which probably is a huge mistake, but... since I forgot that it was going to be this level, holy crap, I hate this guy! I hate the big boss bass. Yes, I do. Alright, Buster. Getting a little fresh. I don't get eaten on the first date. I don't care if you're in Devore. I'm not that kind of lady. Buster. Oh god, I can't believe I know what I'm talking about. I feel so ashamed. Fucking internet. If you don't know what I'm talking about, don't bother looking it up. It's nothing pleasant. I mean, I don't have a problem with guys who are into that sort of stuff, but... it baffles me, you know? I'll come right out and say it. Okay. For those of you not in the know, here's the 411. Assuming I don't get eaten. Okay. Vor is when somebody is aroused at the prospect of being eaten. It's one of those weird internet fetishes. I don't know. I mean, I think it's just one of those things that I'll never be able to understand. And we have a few seconds, so let's fail at this one more time. Yep, I knew it. Okay, well, that does it for this Too Much Information edition of Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 3. I'm Duke the Bump, and I'll see you again next time. Don't get eaten.